Friendship Home, a nonprofit based in the South Shore that's mission is to help adults with mental disabilities, is hosting a virtual fundraiser on March 11th.
We provide day and respite services to adults with developmental disabilities and support their families as well. We are a smaller organization on the South Shore, but we really believe that we have a wonderful reach and connection with each one of our individual families.
They also help the families as much as we help our members, really, because many of them are, you know, they're with their loved one with developmental disabilities, you know, 24 hours a day otherwise, and they have jobs and other family members that they need to take care of. And their child, their adult child's participation in Friendship Home enables them to have some free time to be able to do the other things that are important in their lives as well. Every year we have a gala that over 600 people attend, and it's really an opportunity for the public to really meet some of our members and families and to understand our mission firsthand. It's a lot of fun. We raise a ton of money, and because of COVID, we're not able to have that this year. So we really needed to find something that would work virtually.
The event itself will only be an hour, from 6 to 7 p.m., and will be hosted by Patriots Pro Bowler Matthew Slater.
The reason that we're calling it happy hour is just to make sure that people understand it's not an all night commitment, that they have to, you know, be there all night long. They can perhaps make dinner while they're watching it, you know, and spend time with their family after it's over. But it's really also just kind of what Friendship Home is all about, is everybody is really happy who comes to Friendship Home, all the members. I mean, this is such a huge part of their lives, and this is where their friendships are. This is where they learn skills so that they can be, you know, productive and have jobs and have purpose and meaning in their lives, and also where they go and have a lot of fun. So, you know, everything that we're really about is about being happy. And so we just want to really drive that point across, that it's not just an arbitrary, you know, name for this. It really does tie into what Friendship Home means. And hopefully we'll be able to, you know, have a lot of people on, and they'll learn something new about Friendship Home that they didn't know before, and support us, and everyone will be happy.
During the event, they also plan on introducing a new leadership initiative.
It'll be a new program for individuals with developmental disabilities to really partake in an opportunity to build their leadership skills. So there's this excellent leadership program through the South Shore Chamber that this program will dovetail really nicely with. It's an opportunity for individuals to come together as a group with a leader and build their individual skills, really being engaged in a lot of physical activities that will challenge them physically and mentally, and then allow them to participate in training other individuals to participate in those activities.
For tickets to the event, visit weblink.donorperfect.com/friendshiphomehappyhour2021. I'm John Tedesco with Marshfield Community TV.